For this question, we can begin by factoring out a sine x from both of the terms in our expression, and that will leave us with 1 minus sine squared x. Now 1 minus sine squared x is a Pythagorean identity, and we can use that to substitute in cosine squared x. And from here, there's nothing else we can do to simplify our expression, so we have our final answer, sine x times cosine squared x.